The new album's gonna definitely be more rock. Now that we've got that standard phrase out of the way, it actually is quite diverse. We had a blues track, I hope this doesn't scare anybody, but we actually had the guy from DOC came in and did a rap cameo on one of the tracks. There's some songs that are a little bit quieter sounding, show off more of an acoustic side of the band.
Just kidding.